Good morning, everyone. We've been a few days off the bike here in St. Albert, and it's finally time to get back on the road and start heading north. So let's just see where the day takes us.